is Cradle of Filth. It's good to be back here in Sin City this evening. This is a track from the album Hammer of the Witches. This is called Bikewing of the Garden Dreadkill.
Thank you.
Tommy came around on the Cryptoriana World Tour. I didn't miss the gambling debt, so... This one is from that album. This is the subject of a video. This is dedicated to our good friend, Norwich supporter here on a stack too. Let's rip for him, come on! This is the rip switch. This is entitled Heartbreak and
Yeah.
for sure. Poor Martin here behind the kids. Flew in from the Czech Republic, well, fuck, from London. He drove from the Czech Republic yesterday. So he's only been here a couple of hours. He had to learn to play the drums in that time as well, so, you know, it's pretty good fucking going. So anyway, we're going to play a track from an album that last year marked its 20th anniversary. And this year, we're going to be re-releasing an album remixed and remastered from the original tapes, God willing. So this is a track from that album. The slow bits, maybe not, but the fast bits, let's see some fucking action out there in Las Vegas. Yeah. This is Eternal Order. Bathory!
We'll be right back. I just can't believe you do that.
Yeah.